Definitely messes with your brain. This is the Dust 2 night version, just like the winter version of Dust 2, which I will link down in the description below. I made a video on that a couple days back. If you guys want to go ahead and check that one out, that's a really good one. Again, link down in the description. I'll also go ahead and link the night version of Dust 2 on the community workshop down in the description. Credit to the guy who made it. He's pretty cool. Either way, this is so weird. This is something that I've been wanting from Steam, from Gaben, from Valve, from anybody who works at the fucking infamous Valve, anybody who works there, please think about this and let this be an option for matchmaking or something like that, because there's so many different opportunities with already seeing the winter version of Dust 2 and then pulling out the night mode version of Dust 2. Let me tell you guys, it is really, really cool. I'm going to give you guys an entire tour of the map. You guys are going to see everything. It's really awesome. Like, seriously, it really is. It's really, 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 really cool. So either way, I want to remind you guys to subscribe if you haven't already. Join the quad squad, almost at 153k subs, as well as click a like on this video if you would like to, and maybe even use my code over on csgoroll.com, link in the description. Out of 5,000, if you guys made it to this point in the video, go down to the comment section below, even though I know it's the beginning of the video, and comment the word scout, because you guys are about to watch the fucking tour of the night version of Dust 2. I'm telling you, it's legit as hell. Seriously, it messes with your brain too. It's gonna fuck with you if you like watch this video throughout the entire thing and then go play a match of Dust 2, or like in the middle of the match of Dust 2, watch this for like 60 seconds. It's gonna mess with you. Seriously, it will. Either way, there's a lot of like tiny little hidden Easter eggs throughout the video and throughout the entire map, so it looks really good. Enjoy.
reaching out.